Well, I guess you could consider this to be a pretty good view. Just hang out in Paris, cruising around, and don't know what else I'm going to do tonight, but see the Eiffel Tower right there. It's pretty cool. So you go to sleep pretty soon and fly back to the United States. Yeah. All right. Check this out. It's cool. Sitting in downtown Tour waiting for Air One, and yeah, it's pretty cool. I don't know what I'm gonna do, so there's a whole bunch of stuff around and just gonna hang out. Alright, later. So here I'm in Nantes, just cruising around. It's a Sunday, going to Ireland in 2 days.
Cool.
So, what's wrong with this picture? You got a McDonald's right there. Turn around the intersection here. You got a KFC right there. And I turn around again. You got a Pizza Hut right here. Huh. Something's wrong with that picture.
Comete el polvorone di Pamplona.
You can open it. I can't open it.
Hurry.
You can't open it.
Nah, I can't open it.
Quince. All of it in your mouth.
It all fell apart.
Hurry.
No, ahora Pamplona. No, ya valía. Ahora di Pamplona.
Yeah.
Pamplona.
Alright, I made it. I'm at the top of the biggest tower in the Anjou Castle. It's pretty high up here. You can see. That's where I came in. Look at the view. It's cool. Can't beat that, huh? Alright.
In Bordeaux. Who are you and what you're doing?
I'm Scott. I'm from America. I'm here in Europe.
Yeah. No, wait, that's wrong.
No, that's right. What are you on about now?
I'm right on the edge here. Probably shouldn't be, but looks pretty cool. It's just so high. The Mediterranean Sea.
Look at it.
The sea, is angry that day. Look at that.
This is where I am. Here in the middle of Ireland somewhere, well, Newport. A view. Nothing but sheep and bugs.
c'est un point. Tu penses pas à demain, parce que demain c'est loin.
Yeah. Okay, Sophia, you have two things. What are they and what are they called?
These are gołąbki. This is pierogi.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Catherine was looking for you, and she's raging that you didn't come with Scott. You go. But anyway, you better come over the next time, okay?
Introducing apple to Stone Age people.
Yeah.
Introducing
and all
apple
that.
To
yeah, we're Stone Age.
See, I'm actually here.
It's going to steal my soul. It'll steal my soul.
No. Look at our mad cats. That's Nina. They're all mad langballs. Totally.
And she hasn't even been drinking.
No, I haven't.
That's
orange
just the way
juice,
she is.
Look. Orange juice. Innocent. It's lovely, lovely, lovely.
And there you go. I've been drinking, though. Just a little bit. George has been drinking. Just a little bit.
Just one.
Going to dinner tonight. Bye.
Bad influence.
Yeah.
Zaczynamy zabawę od rozwalenia lodu, a później zobaczymy, co będzie się działo.
Unbelievable.
Plan jest taki, trzeba wykuć przerębel długości 10 metrów, ponieważ wtedy zabawa jest najlepsza i pływanie jest bardzo komfortowe.
Bye.
Warm up. Getting ready. Warm up. No. Oh my God.
Beautiful water.
Adrenaline. I'm in a World War II bunker in Poland. There's little holes for lights. I'm walking around underground. With Sebastian. It's incredibly like cool and weird. At the same time, it's amazing.
Good. Red face. Oh, sorry.
C'est un video.
No.
Oh, putain. Putain.
No bardzo dobrze.
Słych.
Take a picture of you.
You're lovely, Michelle. Smile. Don't be such a
smiler.
Right? A smiler?
You smile. Don't you smile?
I was smiling her all the time.
Yeah.
Hello.
How are you?
There you go.
There he goes.
Hello.
There you go.
Hello.
How are
you?
There you go.
Hiyo.
There you go.
There you go.
So here's my tiny little hotel room in Paris, Montmartre. It's pretty nice, actually, for the size that it is. There's a bathroom there. I just came from the door. It's hard to see with this video. But look how awesome. There's just this room here. There was some robes on the floor. Little room. Two opening windows. A little table over here. They left me champagne, so I'm going to have that just because. Some chocolates. Because I'm in Paris. And then when I wake up here on the bed in the morning, I look out and I see Parisian stuff. Super cool. Super cool.
And 25 minutes. In preparation for departure, now please check your seat belt securely fastened, your tray table slipped up, and your seat back is in a fully upright position with the arm is down. Smoking is a broad note. The aircraft are from its smoke alarms and the offence tampered with these alarms and failure to comply to these regulations may result in prosecution. If you are carrying a mobile phone or block the device,
my recycling is full of cans. Wonder what the French recycling's full of. Wine bottles, perhaps? Maybe? Let us see. Can't get it installed. Yep, that would be wine bottle.
He must be freezing in his crocodile shoes. These crocodile shoes.
Yeah. I'm in France. I'm here at my friend's house, Erwan's house, and I just drank absinthe and it was awesome. I don't know.
Do you want them all in the same bag? Do, yeah. Do you want
Finally reached Wroclaw. It's snowing. I haven't seen snow in 5 years. How cool is that? Sophia's dealing with some luggage problems. I'm trying to find a hat. But look, it's snowing.
Hello.
Snow.
Hello.
Beret.
Oh, here I am. Welcome to Poland.
My Polish guide.
Hello.
All right, to the hotel. Stupid video. Oh wait, it's on video. I just arrived in Poland. Hi. We're on a public bus.
Public bus?
Here's the money. They won't let me pay for anything.
Sing that.
Yes.
I don't remember the words, but.
So, Sebastian, what do you think today is? Today is a good day for swimming.
Today is good, good day for swimming.
It's freezing. It's like 17 degrees.
Materials to your book. Okay.
I don't know.
Sebastian, it's snowing. Snow. We're getting sold something.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
It's actually good.
called a French Connection.
Tak, ja muszę się... Marta teraz jak jechali, tak się wkopali, bo zabukowali sobie wycieczkę do Meksyku. Ale mieli międzylądowanie w Nowym Jorku. No i pani, która sprzedawała im tą wycieczkę, mówi do nich, oczywiście Irlandka, że zero problemu, można pewną sobie wizę można kupić sobie na internecie za $14.
Mhm.
3 razy pytała. No ale przecież Marta i Piotr mają polskie paszporty.
This is the walkway to Terminal 2 in Charles de Gaulle. I'm in Terminal 1. There's nobody in here at the moment. Somebody way back there, but peaceful. Little speakers on the wall. Casual. Ta-da. So I'm in Jelcz, Laskowice, Poland. It's probably 20 degrees. This guy, Sebastian right here, is going to jump in a lake.
Okay.
He's crazy, he's got a shovel.
I need adrenaline.
Adrenaline, yes. There's the lake, it's 20 degrees. Oh man, no way I would do it. But he's going to, so.
It's very clear ice.
Yes, clear ice. Really cold. And he's gonna jump in a lake. Polish. And there's Peter.
That's true. We eat about 8:30
now, don't
we, basically?
That's
true. 8:30
is when we're sitting
down. Okay, here's a nice plate of food. Here's a nice plate of food. C'est moi, c'est Amandine. Now she's going to tell you about her grandma who's on fire. Say.
Je dois y aller, ma grand-mère a flambé.
Did you get that?
I was really freaking out at the time.
No, thank you.
Really bad one. Now I got really bad.
I know somebody got my phone out on Friday, which breaks up 10 years in between.
I'm sure.
No, it's not funny.
What?
No,
it has to do with
it.
Oh, it didn't record.
Oh no!
It didn't record at all.
No!
So, espresso. Mm. You're on TV.
Oh, wonderful.
Hi, I'm on TV.
See, that's what it was. You would do something like that, and I would just giggle. That was it. 2 hours of that, right? There'd be 2 hours of that.
I know all the heartaches gonna break off.
Yeah. With no reimbursement, no, they're no coming, reimbursement. Trip included, 3 weeks after the operation, and still it's much cheaper.
Yeah.
You know, these guys spend $4,000 of dollars costing, and you've been tripping $50 in the States.
No, no, the States has things for this.
Hey,
of course, don't be pointing it at me.
I'm on a boat in a lake by Killarney, just cruising around a lake. Check it out. Yo. Look, it's a lake. See? These are my friends, Michelle and George.
'22, a large section of the bridge was swept away by a flood. The red brick house on our right-hand side was once the town's railway station. The line opened in 1862, and the last train left in 1948.
We're having an alarm in the car. Tell me where we are, so I can remember. Approximately.
Approximately, we're actually, I don't know what, an hour or 2 hours before the Cooper Hill, so we're on the side of the Cooper Hill, so yeah.
Just listen to the birds. Just come in, they fly right next to the beach. You just have to go over there to the airport. It's cool. Beautiful. Huge beach. It's all rocks though. Plant. Sitting on the beach in Nice. It's very nice in Nice.
Happy birthday, Scott! Do it again!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to Scott! Happy birthday to you!
Thank you very much! How are you doing, Louis?
Rawr.
Perfect. It's raining. Awesome.
Backyard in Poland. Lucy the dog.
Hello? Hello? Alright, well, I'm in
Jelcz, Laskowice.
Jelcz, Laskowice with Sebastian. more time. It's not snowing this time. He just broke the bottle, taking the cap off. And we're wandering the park. I'm actually wearing shorts. It's a little chilly, but beautiful. It's really nice. Adios. Here, pretty cool grilled stuff, and then there's
I my, jesteśmy my.
People insulting me in Polish.
Yes, zjedliśmy kaszankę, ziemniaczki, popili piwkiem, i leżymy.
Czekaj, nie dam ci na razie. Ale do wody rzucimy. Spokojnie. Come on.
Loud, isn't it?
Yeah.
I hate this tunnel.
Trash can on fire.
Je cherche la fée clochette, la fée des boîtes de nuit. Je cherche la fée clochette, celle qui me fait toujours entrer gratuit. Je cherche ma fantômette, la fée des fêtes, la fée des bars. Ma fée clochette qui me fait toujours entrer trop tard. C'est une jolie fillette qui me fait coucou toutes les nuits. À travers un verre de whisky, à travers un verre d'anisette, elle me raconte des sonnettes. Au fond d'un verre de mescal, j'entends le ding-dong du cristal où tape sa baguette. Je cherche la fée clochette, la fée des boîtes de nuit. Je cherche la fée clochette, celle qui me fait toujours entrer gratuit. je cherche ma fantômette, la fée des fêtes, la fée des bars, ma fée clochette qui me fait toujours rentrer trop tard. Pour capturer cette minette, je passe mille et une nuits à lui raconter qui je suis, à inventer pour qu'elle accepte de mettre un pied dans mon carrosse, de partager mon verre de rhum. Mais au matin, elle se transforme en fée carabosse. Clochette, la fée des boîtes de nuit, je cherche la fée clochette, celle qui fait toujours rentrer gratuit. Je cherche ma fantômette, la fée des fêtes, la fée des bars, ma fée clochette qui me fait toujours rentrer trop tard.